you know, there are some people who say, "Oh, you're a motivational coach, you're an inspirational coach, you know, should positive, send positivity." This is the kind of positivity that I send when idiots get in touch with me, to give you a dose of reality. One guy sent me a CV, and yes, it was pathetic CV, and he said, "Roy, hit me with the honest truth feedback of my CV." So this is the encouraging response I gave him. "Your resume is among the worst I've ever seen. Forget offering a job. Don't expect anyone to even give you a call for an interview. Such a poorly presented resume. If this is the best you can do yourself in UAE, it's better you go back to India." So this is the kind of feedback that I give. What do you think? It's rude. In fact, a female wrote to me on my thing. She wrote to me saying, "Oh, I need help to get my husband out of Dubai where he's being held. He did not work. He's a engineer from the USA. But after he did his work, they're not letting him go until he pays a large amount of money. What can we do? Can you help him get out? Please tell me, what can I do?" So what I responded to her was, "There's nothing I can do. Your husband is in Dubai working for a company, signed a contract. Unless he pays the money, he can't leave. I don't know why he has to pay him money, but he must have signed a contract. So what do you want me to do?" So what I told her is, go to report to the fucking police, the labor, the embassy, the consulate, on social media, put it all over. You can't stop a person from leaving a company, from resigning. And if they are doing something that is illegal, if you report to the police, labor, embassy, consulate, social media, well, the company will be in shame and they will tell him go. However, if he's doing something illegal, he'll be jacked. And then I told the wife, "What I can't understand is, where did your husband lose his fucking balls to be the man he needed to do his work? That he needed his wife to do his fucking work for him. I suggest you go and tell your husband to learn to be a man first, not asking his wife to do his fucking job. The reason your husband doesn't have the courage to be a man is the reason he's getting fucked around. The day he gets his courage to stand up for himself, forget a company, nobody will have the courage to fuck around with him," which is common sense. So instead of wife saying, help my husband, tell your husband to help him fucking self. So this is what I responded. So for those of you who keep saying, "No, you're a motivational coach, encourage me," this is how I fucking encourage people. So I hope this makes sense to you. Anyway, guys, this was another edition of all the stuff that I've received. Let me know what you think, good, bad, ugly, in the comment section below. Remember, I never delete or censor any comments. And if you have any confidential information to share with me, my WhatsApp is there, my email is there. I never reveal your details. So until then, guys, please take care of yourselves. And for those who are looking out for jobs, you know what you're supposed to do. Rebrand your resume, focus on your interview skills, have a strategy, you'll get a job. And for anything else, well, you know who to get in touch with. This is me signing off for now. Thanks, guys. Take care.